Alright. Hello everybody, this is Goff. I built a little Viking house for Anders. Or Viking house and Viking house, this is like cow home or some kind of fun thing like that. Maybe a new house for Beefy. So this is the main part, where is the cows, and here is a little storage area, little bit of beef and some kind of things like that, and a furnace with 64 coal. Remember, Anders, remember 64 coal, and an ender chest. It's not, you don't have to put the ender chest in here, but it's just looks nice or something like that. Workbench, a little painting. It must look like that if you are going to make this. Oh no, I'm just kidding. But hello, Anders. I missed you. So this is the house thingy that I built for the Viking village. It's 20 blocks wide, I think. I need to check out. Wait a minute. Yep, it was 20 blocks wide and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 blocks. How do you say it? I don't know. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 and a half blocks high, or 6 and a half blocks high with the roof, or something like. So it's not that hard to build, and I don't really have anything else to say about this. It looks pretty nice. This doesn't really look nice if we do it like that. So hope, Anders, you enjoyed this, or anyone who watched this will enjoy this short video. So